Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, my name is Aisyah Nurul Kusuma. You can call me Icha, and I'm student from Universitas Aisyah Yogyakarta. My major is psychology, and this video is for assignment from my English class. I'm from group A1. My teacher is Miss Novi, and the topic for this video is introduce my family member. Mother, her name is Sutini. Other people can call her by Tini. She worked for a gypsum company, and she loved cooking so much. So in every weekend, she she cooked delicious food for my family, and I love discuss about a lot of things with her, like a skincare or fashion or study or food and etc. And then this is my father. His name is Sony Indra Kusuma. Other people can call him by Sony. And he worked for a metal company in Jakarta. And he loved riding bicycle so much. So in every weekend at the morning, he go to riding bicycle and go to check or something like that. Yeah. And he is always protect me and my siblings. And then this is the second child in my family. Her name is Alia Muazzah Kusuma. Other people can call her by Lia, but my family member is call her by Cece. Cece in Bahasa Sunda is meaning my sister. And now she is study in a junior high school, grade 9. And she is a smart student. She like mathematics and science. And she love painting so much. She love makeup so much. So she have a lot of makeup tools in her bedroom. The third child in my family member is Aufa Hamzah Kusuma. Other people can call him by Aufa. And now he school in elementary school, grade 6. And he love playing football so much. And sometimes I discuss about food and about music with him. And then this is the second child in my family. Her name is Alia Muazzah Kusuma. Other people can call her by Lia, but my family member is call her by Cece. Cece in Bahasa Sunda meaning like sister. And now she is study in junior high school, grade 6. She is a smart student. She is smart in the mathematics and science. She loves painting so much. She loves makeup so much. So she have a lot of makeup tools in her bedroom. The third child in my family member is Aufa Hamzah Kusuma. Other people can call him by Aufa. And now he school in elementary school, grade 6. And he loves playing football so much. And sometimes I discuss about food and about music with him. And the fourth child in my family member is Azubair Faiz Kusuma. Other people can call him by Faiz. And now he is school at elementary school, grade 1. He loves reading books so much, and he loves watching movie so much. Gak enak banget, ulang. Jangan di pause.
Tadi kamu nyebut Alia kelas berapa?
Kelas 9.
9? Aku dengernya 6 ya, bukan 9.
Aufa itu mah.
Aufa. Nanti lo dengerin lagi. Aduh, pusing lah.
And then there is 4 child in my family. His name is Azubair Faiz Kusuma. Other people can call him by Faiz. And now he study in elementary school, grade 1. He's a smart student. He's smart on mathematics and science like Lia. And he love reading books so much. And he love watching movie. And then this is a 5th child in my family. Her name is Zahra Latifa Kusuma. Other people can call her by Zahra or Wawa. About 2 years old or 3 years old, he cannot call herself by Zahra. Maybe it's hard for her, so she call herself by Wawa. and now she is 5 years old, and she love eating food so much, and she love watching movies so much, and now she is she have a swimming class in every week. And then I think enough. This is the end for my video. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.